I'm also going to forward this video to you so that you can revise it later on. Generative urinary system, you also have hematuria, differential diagnosis of hematuria. I want to write about pre-renal causes, renal as well as post-renal causes. Anuria, find out the cause. If it is a shock, treat the shock. If it is an obstruction, treat the obstruction. Polycystic kidney, there are two types, autosomal dominant and autosomal recessive, in which kidneys are ultimately going to go into failure. And you ultimately require dialysis for the patient. Hydronephrosis occurs because of an obstruction to the flow of the urine. There's a dilatation of the kidney along with the hydroureter. Bilateral renal calculus, you know, there are three types of stone, calcium stones, then phosphate stones. We also have struvite stones. We also have cystine stones, depends upon the metabolic defect. And all these tumors, all these is going to produce obstruction ultimately. RCC, renal cell carcinoma, one of the very common carcinoma of the kidney in the old age. Those who are working with the dyes factories, those who are having analgesic nephropathies are more prone to go into bladder or tumor in the kidney. Retention of urine is a surgical emergency where you require to catheterize the patient. The most common cause is a prostate in males. In females, most common cause is also ECA uterus, can lead to spread or maybe the blockade of the inflammatory blockade of the urethra. CA prostate, one of the most common cancer in the adults. Digital rectal examination can differentiate. We have benign tumors as well as malignant tumors. Urethral strictures requires an dilators. Urethral dilators you may require. Yes, carcinoma of the penis is an HPV related cancer. Remember, it is more less common in the Mohammedan population because of the circumcision allows the smegma to be cleaned. The smegma cannot be cleaned and gives rise to balanitis, and that can produce problems later on. Undescended testis also requires surgery within 2 years of life, otherwise the testes are going to get degenerated. Testicular tumors, it can be seminoma, it can be hematoma, it can be germ cell tumors, the types. Vaginal hydrocele is a hydrocele in the females because of the dilatation of the labias. Abdominal tuberculosis we just had a word about. In the kidney, there is an investigation called an IVP, intravenous pyelography, required to know whether the kidneys are functioning or not. Or ascending pyelography, when the dye is being pushed through the urethra, bladder and the ureter in the kidney, so we can delineate the kidneys. Hemodialysis, when the kidneys go into failure, the blood is filtered through a dialyzer machine. Ureteric colic is because of stone in the ureter. It can produce colicky pain. Wilms tumor is a tumor in the children. Most common malignant tumor of kidneys in children is a Wilms tumor. Common age of presentation is 3 to 5 years, present as an abdominal mass, swelling, and usually unilateral, so requires a surgical correction. Horseshoe kidney is a congenital defect in which lower poles of the kidneys are fused together. May not produce any major problem in the life later on, but can be producing obstruction in the ureter. Percutaneous nephrolithotomy is a surgery performed. The tumor or the stone is more than 5 cm. Then they perform percutaneous nephrolithotomy. Staghorn calculus is a triple phosphate stone. Ammonium phosphate, aluminium phosphate, and calcium phosphate. Triple phosphate is usually because of this frequent UTI. Patient has got Staghorn calculus, which usually takes the shape of the kidney and remains in the pelvis of the kidney. Cystoscopy, surgery performed to visualize the inside of the bladder. Thimble bladder is a surgical condition in which the bladder is getting convoluted. Transurethral resection of the prostate, TURB, commonly it is called as, where we don't have to open the, remember the anatomy, we have the bladder and we have a prostate here. So they do transurethral and resect the prostate. Then put the Foley's catheter for 3 weeks and the tissue will heal on the Foley's catheter. Prostate specific antigen is a tumor marker for benign tumor of the prostate. Hypospadias is the condition in which opening of the urethra is on the posterior aspect. Posterior urethral walls, congenital condition, most common cause of hydroureter and hydronephrosis in children may require a surgical correction. Stricture urethra, again, stricture formation in the urethra, maybe because of the chronic gonorrheas, they can be problematic. Phimosis, remember, there's a circumcision surgery. Paraphimosis is difficulty in getting over the skin that is getting stuck. That is what is paraphimosis. The phimosis, paraphimosis, remember the emergency management. They apply the local jelly, needle the glans penis, milk the fluid out, and then retract the skin. Fracture of the penis is a rare situation in which the penis getting fractured requires surgical correction. Torsion of the testis, right? Very common. Testis can get torsion, maybe because of the inflamed, maybe because of the inflammatory response, or maybe because of the trauma, and that can lead to. This is what the testis, and this is what is a somatic cord. The testis will rotate, somatic cord will get twisted, and that can create problems. Okay, vasectomy is a surgery performed as in family planning surgery that can be performed in that particular case. So these were about the genitourinary system. And okay, and yes. So let's go to